All right, guys, we are at the Yellow Murder House. We're gonna check it out in the daytime. And gotta make sure there's no one here. Hello? Anyone in here? Hello? Anyone in here? Let me sit this up here for a minute. Anyone want to talk to us? That's a big place. Is there any spirits here? There are spirits here. That's where they said that someone heard someone, and someone, I think someone put their foot through that ceiling. Oh, I forgot the battery for that. It's in the car. What was that?
It was me.
Oh. Hello. Come out and talk to us. Floor. Wow. Everyone that comes here says that they something happens, but used to be a air return.
That huge?
Yeah, back in the day. I don't know, I don't see or hear nothing. A lot of people's been here and they said they've encountered stuff. Maybe I'm not hearing it, so. Is there someone here that wants to talk to us? Is there someone in this house? A spirit? What's your name? Keith. Hi, Keith. Are you the only one here? Are there any spirits here? Just one spirit here, or how many spirits are here? Does someone haunt this house? Can you tell me your name? A lot of people came to this house. Did they really catch something or not? Okay, well, I'm gonna go. You cannot follow us. So you guys stay here. Thanks for talking to us. So I'm not catching nothing. Are you hearing anything? Not unless something we're not hearing. Let's check it out. See, now every time someone came here, that fan would be going, but we're not catching nothing, guys. Hopefully there's something that we're just not hearing. What's in here?
We just went through there.
Oh yeah, we did just go through here, didn't we? Yeah, 1 second. See, nothing's moving. If there's something here, give us a sign. Give me a sign. Show me, move something. Show me that you're here. Hello, is there anyone here with us? If there's someone here, let me know. Is that you?
Yeah.
No, I mean, I heard a noise back there. It wasn't you. All right, guys, well, we're going to get out of this one. Short little video, but we just wanted to check this place out because everyone's talking about it, but hopefully I caught something. We'll see. So thanks for joining us.